Hey, Brown Ball.
How are ya?
My fellow grounders, listen up, because boy, do I have some news for you! So after bombing reactors 1 and 5, what do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7! Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage! The sky is falling, and Avalanche is to blame! But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth. Topside news delivered straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on.
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
I hope you enjoy your day.
They want him. We got him.
Does this mean there will be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece. Cough it up. The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai. I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying.
I'm okay.
I'm sorry.
Can't complain.
Hey. Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that.
Bit cold, though.
All we can do is keep moving forward. Again, keep following this path we chose.
It's getting a bit colder.
Wherever, so we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified.
How is it your end?
So I'm asking you. Don't.
I don't usually skip this bit. Right. Yeah. One sec. I'll fix that. It's because I got a new headset, so I was playing around with the settings. Right, so. Okay. Is that any better? Right, now that should... Yeah, that should have given me the...
And now the
I say we track the bastards! Some deserve to die!
I say we track the bastards down first!
How far could they have gone? Cloud, have you seen the kids around by any chance? I haven't seen them since they left to do their patrols. I knew I should have told them to stay inside today. If you do happen to run into them somewhere, could you tell them to come back right away? I can describe them if it'd help.
Don't worry. I'll know.
Just stay calm and wait here. You never know. They might come back on their own. Okay?
Yes. Of course. Thank you so very much.
First mission. And I think... I'm pretty sure I've got enough medals.
Welcome, Koopa.
That's good. As long as she can hear me, I'll tweak them a bit after this stream, ready for tomorrow's. Why does he freak you out? I quite like that they included him. Oh, Goku, go away. I'm not playing Xenoverse today, sorry. I'll grab that.
Have a merry Moogle day!
Yeah, I like that they included, like, the Moogle guy. Is it Moogle or Mogul? I swear I always say that wrong. Let's go to balance. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, he's probably out there like stealing everything from the upper plate. Google. I don't know why my Google keeps going off. That's not. Let's talk to her again. Actually, listen to what she says.
Please come back safe and sound. Please.
You! Cloud, right? Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc, and a former soldier at that. Listen, I hate to ask, but we got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them? Poor things were so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? Alright, I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's three missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck.
Coco and Loco.
I'm counting on y'all.
Check my carriages will take you to destinations. The number available. Okay. So, yeah, let's just go get the chocobos.
It's you, my good Merc! What brilliant timing you have! Oh, hello there. It is a pleasure to meet you both.
The Daily Buzz?
Well, yes, that. Here's the scoop. A certain division of Shinra, that shall remain nameless, was planning to see, but before they could, the key to his secret vault within which his misbegotten gains were securely tucked. And my sources tell me that the thief is the Undercity's beloved hero, the unidentified bandit who's been targeting anyone with ties to Shinra or Corneo. Yes, that angel of the slums has struck again. Well, do I have your undivided attention now?
Kinda, but hurry it up. We don't have...
Then I'll make this quick. So, you do remember where the angel's hideout is, right?
Do you remember the death threat she left there?
Oh, that. I've decided to seek the silver lining in this case. If the Angel of the Slums deigns to take an interest in a humble reporter, then that itself would be a... If you recover, all I want is knowledge. So if you happen to learn anything of value, I'd be tremendously grateful to you if you passed it along.
Okay. What was that? Children's secret hideout. And there's a chocobo there. Corneo's secret stash. That's the one I'm gonna go for first. Yeah, down that way. Yes!
Lost? Who said we were lost, stupid old man?
What'd you say?
What are you doing out here? And where's everyone else?
Well, we saw a bunch of tombstones lying on the ground, so we decided to stand them back up. And then I heard laughing coming from somewhere, and when I turned around, everyone was gone. I was alone. Disappeared.
Heads up. No holding back. is on you.
Yes, we start from the last battle. Oh my god. Wow. That is not good. I didn't even take one of them out before they killed all three of us. And now I better lose that spirit sight. Right. So yeah, let's do this.
Hey, Cloud.
Gotta be one of the...
Lost?
What'd you say?
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm here.
Well, we... and then I... Everyone disappeared.
Heads up. Steady.
take him down.
Let's kick it up a notch.
No escape.
Come on.
There we go. Kick their ass this time. Have to die once.
Guys! Oh! Look! Cloud's here too!
So why'd you kids come out all this way?
This is where our parents are. They're resting, but we wanted to say hi. Sometimes you just want to do that, you know?
I do.
Thanks so much for coming to find us. That's another one I owe you. We're gonna head back to the house now. Ms. Foley is probably pretty worried.
Hey, Cloud. I found this on the ground. You should take it.
Tiny.
I think it might come in handy.
Yes. Bunch of little smartasses. With good hearts. Damn it!
Bingo!
One shot.
Shake it off, okay?
Taking over. Keep it together.
I'm over. Hold ya. You got this!
I can still fight.
We won't hold back.
Sucks to be you! Going in!
Take the lead.
Alright! Watch and learn! You think you can take me all in?
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Hey there, Merc. Name's Murray.
What are you doing here?
Same thing as you, if I had to guess.
Now, how'd you know about that?
Well, there's nothing I love more than a... Hate to burst your bubble, but it's not...
If the Angel of the Slums got to it first, then I'm guessing that gill is as good as gone.
Sounds like a reasonable assumption. But you know, that humor me real quick. A question. Hypothetically, if you did manage...
Easy. Make sure the people of Sector 7 had the means to get back. We'd use that creep's fortune to better the lives of everyone down here.
Right. Back to this rumor. Word on the street says the Angel doesn't have the key. If you want the full story, talk to Kyrie. She may be young, but she knows everything. She's easy to spot, too. Striped stockings, big hat. Girl doesn't exactly fit in.
Where is she?
Oh, who knows? I'm too old, you understand.
church down there, isn't it?
Yeah.
So let's go to the church.
They're nothing.
Ain't nothing to worry about.
Not holding back.
Not a bit.
This won't take the lead.
Guess it's my turn.
Call it fire.
Bring it home.
All set.
Work on this.
I got this. Don't overdo it.
Alright! You learn! Ride you like that!
There!
Ready?
I'm counting on you.
Too late.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Stupid! Crawl into a hole and die! Old Johnny's been had.
Is that? Oh, it's him.
Bro! Tifa! Damn it!
I told you to stop calling me that.
Bro, I'm in serious need of your expertise.
Fine. What?
Truth is, I'm trying to get out of town for reasons. I got mugged! She took... I tried to chase her down, but she was real fast, like... Man, what am I gonna do? I'm begging you. Bro! Hold on. Let me think. I wanna get this right. She was a cutie. Black hair. And, oh yeah! She was wearing these striped...
Kyrie?
Which way'd she go?
Toward the church, I think.
No surprises there.
Hit him hard and fast!
No holding back.
Good.
That's that. Take the lead.
Yeah! See ya!
Not bad.
Medicinal flower. Okay.
What? It wasn't me! You've got the wrong girl! Never committed a crime in my life!
You Kyrie?
Kyrie? Who's that?
Someone mugged.
Oh, that?
Now I remember you! The one who was spreading lies and stuff!
Oh yeah, I did do that. Good times, good times. Hold on! I know you, Blondie! You're that merc everyone's talking about! Oh, maybe Shinra's after me. You've gotta help me!
Stole from them too, did ya?
No. Well, yes, sorta. It's complicated. How was I supposed to know they were Shin? And now those jerks won't leave me alone. Even though all I took was some ugly key. I mean, what's the big deal any-
Wait a minute. That was you?
Oh, great. So everyone's talking about it? Is this the end? Am I a dead woman?
Kyrie, please.
Just give Anne the key while you're at it.
No way! You're gonna split the second I do.
We'll handle
It's a deal. Right about now, those Shinra creeps should be hanging out at the Colosseum.
They're waiting for a special match to start. Starring, it's the talk of the town.
You're joking.
Oh, I won't be there. I'm not stupid.
It's a miracle you've managed to steal.
I'll take that as a compliment. Now run along and clean up my mess.
Right. So, I've got that. Right, I need... that. The second chapter material. I think that's everything. Yeah, that should be the only thing I left behind. Hopefully the monsters respawn. I can get a bit more experience on the way back.
No problem!
Get ready.
Bring it on!
I'll deal with that.
Alright! Watch it learn! Ain't no thing!
Would kill for a shower.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
Well, keep waiting or go home.
Home might be the better option. At this rate, they'll probably use the
city station, undercity entrance, war market. There we go.
Oh, thank goodness. Been looking for y'all. You gotta help me. It's a chocobo. They've escaped with you.
Wait.
What? You can't do a damn thing without those birds. You need a pack.
Yeah. We should have one more tree left.
This is bad.
Hey, Barrett.
Hey, how's it?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment.
Remember those rumors about a lab?
They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time. Before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job.
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
Everyone, grab your stuff.
The last choke should be up here somewhere.
Finish it quick. Keep it up. No holding back. Don't overdo it.
Need my help. I'm counting on you.
taken over.
Take the lead.
Give your best shot.
You got this!
I got it.
Let's do this. Don't overdo it.
Don't do that.
Get in there.
Got that. Deal with that.
About damn time! Best of the list!
Come on!
What's wrong? Stop all this! You got this!
Okay, let's go! Gotcha! Here it comes. There! It's on you!
What's wrong?
is the only annoying thing about these things. The enemy is so finicky. Yes.
Okay then, that makes three.
We better check in at Sam's.
There's the champ with a heart of gold. Now I can finally get here. Y'all learn it's a pass that'll get you a ride. Chocobosers, they're the reason a guy like me can keep a roof over his head. I wouldn't blame you for doubting that, then.
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with them or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Huh? Hey, Cloud! What happened?
Don't recall.
Oh, Betty. You too.
Don't worry. She's...
Really? Hey, can you help me with something? I'm looking for new... I think some new music.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay. If we find any music discs...
You know I will. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns.
Okay. Let's try a honeybee pen.
I don't people still see. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns.
Just leave me alone.
There's nothing left for me now.
I ain't got long anyhow.
What's that? You want to get in on that?
Welcome. Are you in need of accommodation?
Nope. Good night, Intelligence.
like this one.
Is it okay if I stay and listen?
Sure.
Right, there we go.
It's not right. Me getting out.
Things are getting a little better.
Tell me if you find more music discs.
Okay, so I've got to find what? Two or three more.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walks right into Corneo's mansion.
Let's see what Chopper's got for us.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new material.
Yeah, that'll come in handy.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Shinra troopers storming the Dawn's place? What's that about?
The Colosseum is open for business and hungry
Don't
for
tell
fresh
me.
Meat.
I heard the
Welcome to Wall Market's premier weapon shop.
Yes, please give me a new sword.
Do come again.
Don't tell anyone. I heard that.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
So, two birds with one stone. I can do the fight. And get one of the discs.
Oh, champ! Couldn't have... This Kyrie chick totally flaked on... What do you say?
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Wall Market hero, man. Crowd's gonna go wild when they see you.
Okay.
the hell you doing here? Where's the girl, Kyrie? That thievin' little pipsqueak.
Guessing he's the guy she's running from.
Kyrie's not coming. He'll have to make do with us.
Whatever.
In a shocking turn of events, our next bout is now a grudge match. Which of these two will claim victory in today's Angel Cup? Fighters, begin!
No.
Some kind of coward?
Allow me. Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you? Ain't no bad.
To his list of impressive achievements.
Ah, that wasn't too much trouble.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match.
Yep, send Kyrie, because I don't want to do the war market bit yet. And then I can fast travel and get the Don stuff.
So how'd it go?
Well enough.
As well as,
if they're smart, they won't send anyone else.
Really? That is...
Learn your lesson.
Totally.
That ain't the lesson.
Talk about it.
Hold it.
Grandma! Why are you...
You, young lady.
She say grandma?
What? Did I forget to mention it to you? Kyrie is my granddaughter. See? We even have the same eye. Kyrie, the key. You've kept them with...
Yeah, yeah. What's it for, anyway? Why do you guys...
And how's that any of your...
Grandma...
Me? Embarrass you? Even a thief? Take it from me. The god...
Wait a minute. You're...
And you three are... There's a fire. That same fire as in the Guardian. We are,
Johnny,
right?
Than the reporter.
We are who we choose to be.
Huh?
If we got our hands on Corneo's fortune and gave it away, we could be angels of the slums too.
I suppose that's...
But that isn't the only way that Avalanche can make a real difference.
That's true enough.
This fight of ours is far from over, though.
I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. That reminds me. Someone spotted a tacky-looking door over by the collapsed expressway.
Then, where is it? He's... he's back there, isn't he? Yeah.
Yep.
Come on, let's ride!
My wallet! My precious wallet!
For the last time, don't call me that.
Thank you. Now I can get out of town.
You're leaving?
Hush, Tifa.
Okay.
But if you beg me to...
Good luck out there, Johnny.
Oh, okay.
You'll be fine wherever. You're Johnny.
Yeah. Hell yeah! Bro, Tifa, keep on shining. Johnny?
You know how many allowances this one stupid ticket cost me?
That one. Now, Corneo's treasure is... Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's there, I think. No, it's not. Where is it? Graveyard. Cemetery. Gosh, where is that? Maybe it is there. Right. So.
End of the train.
Just.
What then?
Check my thing.
I think it's time we cut our losses.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, no. Yeah, I want there. Right. I'm just gonna take a quick pee break and then I'll carry on with the missions.
go home.
Home might be the better option. At this rate, they'll probably use the trains as shelters.
There we go. Let's get back to it. I want to at least get all these missions done and move on to the next mission. Oh no, that's War Market. Intel gathering. Did I go to the wrong bit? I did. You know what? Yeah. I don't think I missed anything important. So, let's just go for it. Right. Yeah, let's just go to Corneo's and get on with the actual story. I don't think I miss any weapons or anything.
No one's home.
Somebody!
An otherworldly crystal.
Hey!
Oh? Who's that?
Help somebody! Hey!
I hate that you can't run in this bit either. Nothing else here, is there? No. Yeah, let's go see who's trapped. So it's not that one. I don't think it's that one. This one? I think? Pretty sure. Nothing in here? Okay. Wait, is there anything down here? Before I go fucking about upstairs. No. Oh. There was something. Fairy ring. Okay. I'm almost positive I didn't get that last time. Not that door, is it? No. It's the middle one I want. This one. Yeah. There we go. I know I've missed a lot of enemies and that, but just
long time no see.
Can't be bothered with those missions.
What brings you back
here? So long.
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible, and we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you?
I don't think I'm missing anything.
What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us. He dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Follow me.
Let's just dive head
first. Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
Sewer system. Hot diggity.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right?
Nah, I'll have no.
Let's get this over with.
Except for all the monsters to come along and kick my ass, which happens a lot.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7.
You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Won't take long.
Yes, that would be here. Want some more?
Yes,
it's my turn!
I'm through with you!
You're up!
All set!
Never in doubt.
The Mark of Avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed the skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. You wanna leave?
Yeah, we heard you. Hey, about time.
There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost...
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go. Getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
You say so.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Thank you.
No turning back.
Take the lead.
Yes, it's my turn. Bring it home.
All set.
Hang back.
Let's do this.
Brace yourself.
Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little?
Gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
This way again.
Focus. Keep it together.
All right. Watch it burn.
Turn up the pressure. It's on you.
Yeah. You got this!
All set!
Make us work for it, are you? I'm not gonna hurt you, little fella. So just stay
Take the right.
I'm on it!
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
Yeah.
like his owner.
Give it back.
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
that twisted piece of shit. I'm going to enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
No.
Please.
Yeah,
fine.
I'm pretty sure I need that. And that lowers the water in that room. Stop going up the ladder. Thank you.
Step at a time, huh?
That's another mission droid. Fire on something else.
Wait outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
Upgrade weapons. Ooh, Mythical Core. I forgot about that one. Let's go balanced. And then got that's actually not too bad. Attack goes down, and magic goes up, defense goes down. But we need to learn that ability. Heavy bracelet. What does the should be able to do soon. Skill master material. Right. And let's fully heal up and then go for it.
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
I think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar
and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved Wall Market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation?
When you about to get your ass handed to me.
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you. You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole. Ah! Over there! Over there, look! Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Dawn out.
Bastard.
First him, then Corneo.
All right.
Bring it on,
shit. Deal with that.
Need my help.
Deal with that.
Need my help, do you?
on you.
Yeah!
Let me handle it.
Yeah. Whatever. I got this. Get him!
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again. It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here, and then I'll give you what you need.
which are really annoying. I kind of regret starting so many quests.
That sweet Midgar smog.
This way.
Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right.
Tell anyone. I heard Don Cornelius was missing.
You're kidding me.
No one else is there, but... I might as well check.
Welcome to Wall Market's premier weapon shop. Do come again.
Don't tell anyone.
It's been hours now. Don't you think you've done enough?
Believe me, I have enough.
Nope. Not yet.
Andy!
Well, well.
Me?
Your physique.
But your muscle, Tifa.
Excuse me.
While you're here, work up a sweat.
I'm in. If you will.
Alright then. The winner will be the one who does. Let's not disappoint
so
each other.
I challenge Andre to get the, 4 more pull ups and do on. Okay.
Your form's looking good! I knew you could do it!
You've got this, come on! That's how it's done!
Not bad at all!
You've got this, come on!
Looks like you beat him. That was lucky.
Your form's looking good.
I knew you could do it. Come on, one more rep.
Come on. Get up.
That's how it's done.
Not bad at all. Your form's looking good.
Thank you. I had quite a wonderful time.
He beat me by 2.
I hope you know that a single loss means nothing. The important thing is to keep trying. Never give up. Are you ready?
This is why I don't like missions.
It's just the two of us now.
You got this, come on!
I knew you could do it!
You got this, come on! That's how it's done.
Your form's looking good.
Not bad at all.
You got this, come on!
Oh well.
Your fiery passion pushed me to... I'll be taking the stage tonight in the best condition of...
No, thank you!
...to commemorate the evening. I would be honored if you joined me on stage for a performance someday.
Hey, those officers! Where'd they go?
Wow, what a song.
Yeah, I can feel this song. It's time I took action.
Hell yeah, that'd be a force for change, brother.
Pretty shit, though.
Sleep doesn't get
killed for everything.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walked right into corner at men. Look, see that pattern?
Do this and then remember where the hell that last CD for that mission.
Hard to believe a Shinra lab has been below us this whole time.
Everyone, grab.
You know what? This is starting to be more of a freak out here. Weapon shop?
Hey.
Are you the weapon shop? Yes, I've got that.
Gotta keep fighting.
I've got everything I need. Let's just go. Church. I think it's that one I want. I just need to get some I can use the grappling gun.
Come back soon, Kupo.
It is a desire that transcends the professional.
Pretty sure it's this way.
Regulars are up with the sun.
Found a little liquid courage to help me make the trip.
Hey, those officers! Where'd they go?
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walked right into Corneo's mansion.
That's wrong! Wrong! This is how. Pay attention!
Wow!
Come on, little lady. Why don't you give it?
Isn't this great?
Our pleasure.
Until the day of victory, fanfare. I'm just kidding.
Team waltz right into Corneo's mansion.
What better?
Don't tell anybody. But I heard Don Quixote was missing.
You're kidding me.
This song helps me to. You look a bit tired yourself. Here.
Save here, and then I'll end the stream off here for this one, and go over the wall on the next one. Thanks for watching, everybody.